you can't even hear the gun operate over the steel.